myself Dr. Om Prakash Mahajan. My only ambition is to promote astrology palmistry in the world. Today I will indicate secret of mole till on the mount of moon and your health, because I am doctor and I want to indicate what type of problems can be if you find a till mole black red on the mount of moon. If you are male, see your right palm. If you are females, see your left palm. Your palm is your mirror that indicates about you. First of all, I will tell you where the mount of moon is. This is our mount of Venus. In adjacent to it, it is the mount of moon. It is the largest mount in our palm. Moon indicates your mind. Moon indicates your intuitions. Moon indicates your imaginations. Moon indicates your professions. Moon indicates your health also. Today's my topic is moon, mount and till on it in the health. About 10% of the natives, they are having till on the dog pot or till mole in the mount of moon. If there is till on the mount of moon, it is not a good sign. It spoils the character of the moons. The type of natives, they are overthinkers. They cannot have take better decisions. Their mood swings. They are not able to make decisions. First drawback is mental illness. If you find mole on your mount of moon, you are very prone for the mental illness. Stress, depression, insomnia, schizophrenia. These are the problems, very common problems. In spite of this, you are very prone for obesity. If you are females, you are very prone for PCOD problems. If you are male, you are having the problems regarding the low sperm counts, infertility, regarding the your digestive system. Most of the cases, they suffers from the irritable bowel syndrome is one of the very common problem in those who are having mole in their mount of moon. What to do? Change your lifestyle. Change your lifestyles. You have to get rid of the stress. You have to strengthen your mind. For this, what to do? Do yoga pranayam. Yoga pranayam is the best way. Meditations, deep breathing, उद्गीत प्राणायाम, उद्गीत प्राणायाम इज डीप, टेक डीप ब्रीथ like this. Thank you. God bless you all. Be healthy and fit.